Baca. Yid, local guy. So the battle of the local Yoshi versus all the way from South America.
Yeah. So more Yoshi dittos.
Yeah, more Yoshi dittos. Oh no! SD's right off the bat.
Just gets a great combo and just doesn't make it.
He just uses that invincibility to up smash him.
Wow! Oh, so close on that. And can he turn it into a punish?
No, not quite. Alright. So now he gets another shot.
Whoa.
No! You just gotta shake that off. You can't let that get to you.
Yeah, I agree. Yeah, he could still win. This matchup is so volatile.
I mean, he's still winning neutral, so.
Alright, Yid. Again. You know, at those weeklies, he plays with a ton of other Yoshi players with Hotline and with Fire Blaster. He's known to actually beat Fire Blaster in the Yoshi Ditto sometimes, so he's no slouch at this matchup.
Nice.
Big combo. Look at all this damage.
Oh, wow. It sends him off,
just
too.
Grabs him. There's no way he's making it back.
No. So, yeah, you know, he SD's
twice,
but you even
it
up.
To even with this punish game.
It's the mental game and the punish game.
That's a lot of damage, though. Kurja needs to find something. Just like an up smash or something would be enough, I think. Okay, up smash. Yeah, this should be a trivial edge here. Oh, it just kills. Okay, careful. Neither of them wants to be too aggressive when they're on those platforms. Both these guys. They know if they go in at the wrong time, they can just get armored through. But Yid, taking it to last stock. Last stock in a game where he SD'd twice in like the first minute. Both at almost zero.
Well, looks like Yid knows exactly how to like really combo Yoshi here.
Yeah.
I mean, Kurja gets up air forward smash, but it's not going to be enough. Oh.
Well, that looks like it could have been it. Yeah, that was close. So
70%. Yeah.
Despite all Yid's combos, I mean, Kurja's building the percent here. He needs to put something together. 109.
Oh, barely sneaks around the egg.
Yeah, I mean, they're spacing these backers. If Kurja gets a backer, that could be
it. Goes
that
for down, the down air.
Not enough DI. But look at all that damage.
Make it? It worked, though.
He hit him.
Still gets back.
Wow. Over 100 for both.
All right. He's going to get the next hit. Oh.
The armor.
Get some egg.
Kurja trying to get back on. Both these guys' armor is so flimsy now.
All right.
Just jumps back in with the back.
Misses it.
Both these guys struggling. Over 120%.
Yeah, they don't want to get it too
last
close.
Last stock. Who can get it?
Oh,
no,
almost breaks the shield.
The shield pressure. Oh, the trade. Who does first?
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. That was insane, Kurja.
That was sick.
Pulling it out.
Like 1 second later, it would have been a different result, so.
All that damage. That was insane. What a trade.
That was the nuttiest match today.
That was just game one. Yeah, we've been having crazy game after crazy game. These Yoshi dittos, I mean, they're wild.
All right. Kurja's coming fresh off a win, but Yid knows that last time he SD'd twice, so
yeah,
he wants
Yid's
to.
Yeah, gonna come on and say, look, I mean, I SD'd twice.
But maybe Kurja's like, well, you SD'd twice, but I still won.
Oh, so high percent that forward air stopped him from grabbing the ledge. All right, Kurja with the shield pressure just goes into an up smash immediately.
Yeah.
Doesn't build the damage.
So
another up smash.
Yeah, but he's still not dead. I feel like Yid's like parrying through like a lot more. Like even that barely went anywhere. Now he's gonna punish him for it.
Yeah, Kurja not as heavy on the combos. Just builds the damage slowly with these neutral wins. Yid, look at this pressure. Yeah, that down B, you'll take it. Yid up two stocks. Very different game from last time.
Oh,
wow. Misses the anti-air after that down air.
Yeah, Kurja can't get away.
And eats another 64%.
Oh, it just goes for the forward air.
Yeah, the Yid just builds damage so fast. You blink it, he's at over 100. Look at this.
He loves the platforms. Even if like you land on it safely, usually you're probably going to get hit by something.
It's a crazy grab. grab. No DI.
Kurja's hitting him back.
Oh, look at this.
Just downering.
Oh, man. Both these guys just downering like crazy.
I think there could be a little more DI, but they're not feeling that.
So you're a good stash attack.
So this should be, yeah, the egg's going to break the armor at this point. So Kurja on his last stock, but this one should be easy to take. Yeah, that should do it. Okay, right. 2-1. And this is a crazy matchup. I mean, two stock to one lead. You can't even feel that confident. All
right.
Some more downers coming out.
Oh, wow. That down B breaking the armor, and now it's last stock. These games have been crazy back and forth.
Even when someone gets a huge lead, it always evens up. Oh, he's got him near the ledge. He's got him in a bad situation.
Yeah, that roll out.
Oh, he doesn't
have a jump.
And it's going to game three. Last talk both games.
Even match. So.
This is a crazy match. Free for all. The Yoshi ditto. Is he going to switch? So Kurja's in a tough spot. I mean, both games are close, but
even though
it is 1-1, the first game he had two SDs.
Yeah. He's going back into
He's going back to Yoshi. I think he's got a Pika. I don't know what all characters Kurja has, but I think Yoshi's his main, so he's just going to stick
with his best. You got to stick with what you know.
Yeah, exactly. That was a really strange combo. Nice tech chase.
Tech chase him so easily.
Yeah, and this
down
should
be guard,
stock.
Yep.
Kurja has got to be upset he didn't get to build any damage that time. So now he needs a big combo to stay back in. These downers, both these guys.
He's going to take the stock right back.
Yeah, he fires right back with all that platform pressure. Tries to come in with the neutral beat.
They're just not letting each other breathe. I mean, they're just going right in.
Yeah, these constant DJC downers.
Yeah. Whoever shields first loses.
You see how close he was to that ledge? I can't believe he didn't grab it.
That's
more downers. Nice parry. You see that parry? This whole combo. He parries one attack,
he
gets 68%, and then he turns it right back around in an up smash.
So we have some absolutely dominating stocks. It's still even.
Finds up tilt. So what can he do with this? There's low percent, but he manages to find something.
Oh.
Downer. No tech chase. Suddenly he's at 101.
Oh.
Yoshi, this character does so much damage. It's insane.
Yeah.
And somehow Yid's in the lead.
But he's going to even it up right here. We're going to get another last stock situation.
A minute and a half in, and it's last stock on both sides.
Oh, but Yid wants to close it here. He doesn't want to let it go to last stock.
Oh, look at these combos.
Just carrying them all the way across.
No! Kills himself again! Now it's all last stock for the third time.
But
Kurja at high percent, but it doesn't even matter. Both these guys, they built percent so fast.
Yeah.
Whoa, the pivot F smash! No jump!
Yid
takes it. Up smash, or upset.
That was pivot, so crazy.
That pivot forward smash.
All right. That was great.